clean break. Taekwondo tricks it up well in six. Johan Blake steps forward. Kamar Bailey-Cole usually finishes strong. Blake to the front, Bailey-Cole in second. And Taekwondo tricks it ran a fine race to also get through qualifying and get into the semifinals. 10.36 the flash time. Blake looking easy.
Okay, so I believe Kamar Bailey-Cole will be given the win. No, they're going to give equal first place, both at 10.26. Blake... The photo finish camera is playing with us now. 10.26 for both, with Blake given the win, Bailey Cole second, and Taekwondo Tracy 10.29, a season best for third. O'Shane Bailey in fourth. He's the NTB Intercol champion for Jamaica this year, is now on the bubble.
Here's the look at it. Blake is at the front here with Taekwondo Tracy having a great start. This is really good from Tracy after all he's been through. Bailey Cole looks really easy, but then again, he always does.
Yes, and he's certainly maintaining that top-end speed coming through. Everybody's looking at the clock, not watching the athletes themselves. And then we almost had another accident. Accident being not making it.
There is Johan Blake. He is through. No doubt about that. He would just love the fact that he's bouncing into the semifinals. Last year it was a different story, just coming back from injury, really having to run hard. So that second heat is